you don't believe in the Christian kind of a God, you can believe in the Hindu kind of a God, who is your inner self, the real self, the spirit, which is substantially identical with God. Inner self, the real self, the spirit, which is substantially identical with God. Self, the real self, the spirit, which is substantially identical.